Good afternoon. Thanks for checking your forecast out right here at WPBF.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Burris. Continuing to watch that strong easterly fetch, helping to usher in those showers. You see, the weather pattern today continues to be unsettled. An old stationary front sitting right on top of us, producing all of this moisture. The difference today versus yesterday is this area of high pressure well to our north. It's trying to build in and it's trying to clear our skies out. But in the meantime, while it builds, we tighten the pressure gradient. So the bottom line is for today, with that front over us, we still have the clouds, we still have the rain, but with that tightening pressure gradient, we're picking up the winds. Today, gusting up to near 25 miles an hour. And with gusty winds, of course, means rough surf. That'll be a big concern today. Seas running about 6 to 8 feet out there. I think the same thing will hold true for your Monday. High risk of rip currents at the area waterways, so be careful if you're heading into the water. First Alert Future Track taking you through the afternoon, and we can continue to see those clouds and from time to time those showers coming ashore. Here's 11 o'clock tonight, just a couple of sprinkles here or there, and then by tomorrow morning, meteorologist Sandra Shaw will help you wake up tracking these isolated showers trying to come ashore. Today, 40% chance of rain, but that changes for the upcoming work week. By Monday, 79. We'll go with mostly cloudy skies, but a drier day. And Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, looking very, very nice for your Friday, wrapping up this upcoming work week. High temperature of 81. Saturday, St. Patrick's Day, looking A-OK across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast.